Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Zeke, Dogumentary TV YouTube channel for dog lovers. If you guys have not already, please go ahead and subscribe to the channel. In this video, I'm going to do a brief breed review of the Tosa Inu, a breed that I'm very fond of. I posted my 10 most powerful dog breeds, and many of you guys seem to feel that the Tosa Inu should have been a part of the 10 most powerful dog breeds. I have some good reasons why they're not a part of my list for the 10 most powerful dog breeds. But before I get into that, let me first talk a little bit about the Tosa Inu. Conceptually, it's a breed that was made for me. I mean, if you know what I like in dogs, large breed, working breed, short hair, those are the building blocks for what I like in a dog. Before I dove deeply into doing Dogumentary TV, the Tosa Inu was one of my favorite dog breeds. And I still have a lot of respect for the breed. I've been actually fortunate that the two Tosa Inus that I've had opportunities to be around were both great dogs and what I would consider to be good to great breed quality. The dogs are a beautiful dog when bred properly. That gets to the problem. I question the condition of the breed as it is today. If you look around the landscape of the Tosa Inu breeding community, there's not a lot of breeders, and I question the quality of the breeding programs. When I first considered making this video, I had every intention of including images of the things that I saw wrong with the Tosa Inu as it is currently being produced. I thought about it and decided not to do that. I try not to talk bad about specific dogs or specific people's programs. So I didn't want to borrow an image from Google and have that be someone's personal dog. But I will suggest that if you are a big fan of Tosa Inu, that you take a look at the images on the internet. And I'm talking about images of champion dogs from Japan, dogs that are being bred all over the world. From what I'm seeing, the breed is just not in a good place. I see a lot of easty-westy feet, front and back. I see a lot of straight stifles, weak rears. And because there aren't a lot of people breeding these dogs, it's hard for me to make the jump to think that somewhere in some corner of the world, there's someone with an amazing Tosa Inu breeding program. Now, I may be wrong. If you know of a great Tosa Inu breeding program, please share it with me. If you know of anybody working a Tosa Inu other than the fighting, please share that with me as well. Because what I'm seeing is a breed that I really feel like is being neglected. And I say that with a heavy heart because, again, ideally, the Tosa Inu is a breed that captivates my imagination. It's everything that, you know, before I got a dog, it's everything that I was looking for in a dog. It was one of the top three breeds that I was investigating 15, 20 years ago. So it's not with any joy that I did not include the Tosa Inu in my top 10 most powerful dog breeds. It should be there, but I just don't see it. I've searched the internet, I've done my research. I'm not seeing a lot of breeders within the United States. There are a few internationally, but when I look at the images on the websites, I'm seeing a lot of issues with the breed. But that's just what I'm seeing. And if you're seeing something different, please share that with me. The idea, the concept, the history, the legacy of the Tosa Inu is something that I do admire and I do respect. And it's just that the current condition of the breed kind of saddens me. So to sum up my impression of the Tosa Inu, legacy, history, an amazing dog breed. In terms of the current condition of the breed, I think there's a lot left to be desired. I think the breed needs committed and professional breeders. Also that the breed needs some sort of working activity other than dog fighting to express its greatness. So to all you folks who love the Tosa Inu, I understand the fascination. I myself was once very much fascinated with the breed, but just upon doing my research, I've been let down, to be honest with you. But I do hope and pray that there will be a renaissance with this great and majestic Tosa Inu. All right, guys, take it easy. I will talk to you guys on the next video. Peace.